Did you give a prompt to an agent for a simple change in your app, only to see it spent $7.21 in a couple minutes? Let me share with you the vibe coding stack that my team and I use all day, every day, for less than the cost of a latte per day. I'll put it on the screen in a minute so you can screenshot it. Also, if you want to see more content about how to become better at building with AI tools, give me a like and a follow so you train the algo. My team and I work on vibe-coded apps every day, fixing apps that have gone off the rails for people, as well as building new ones for businesses all over the world. And we use a simple, clean stack that lets us code all day without interruption and no surprise fees. Here's the stack. You can screenshot this if you want. First up is Claude Code with a Max subscription. Ignore the complainers, it works fine even with the latest changes. Start with the $20 a month plan and upgrade to the $100 or $200 plan if you hit limits. I use the $200 plan, which works out to just under $7 a day. Visual Studio Code. It's open source and free and gives you a visual interface. Lastly, we have Kilo Code. It's free, it installs in Visual Studio, and then it has the best feature. It lets you choose your AI provider. And one of those providers is Claude Code. So you get the best of both worlds, a full GUI like Cursor or Windsurf, but with access and control over the models you use. Give it a try once you get used to the new interface. I doubt you'll be heading back to a pay-by-the-token tool anytime soon. And if you want to see this in action, join my free weekly AI call. The link is in my bio.